You have a heavy responsibility. The care of her soul.
The care of her mind and her body is my responsibility, Father.
You realize what you're up against, don't you?
What am I up against, Father?
Evil.
Mental illness. That's what we're up against here. Or if you like, the casualties of a diseased society. Evil is not...
Evil is a spiritual being. Alive and living. Perverted and perverting. Weaving its way insidiously into the very fabric of life.